자, particle에서 how did you guys study about this particle? Just a place particle에서 I suggested this one. 자, place noun에서 action occurred. 자, 에서 indicated this noun is the place of an action occurred. Okay? So it means there is an action occurred here. And then 에서 indicated the place. Okay? For example, 공부해요. This is the verb action, right? 공부해요. It's your action. Study. 공부해요. Where? In the room. Room. 방 is the place where you study. So 방에서 공부해요. 자, concert is concert. 자, 콘서트를 해요. Do the concert. Where? 한국. 자, 한국 is the place where someone do the concert. Okay? 자, 그러면 한국에서 in Korea 콘서트를 해요. 자, question. 어디 means where? 어디에서 자요? 자, the verb, same verb, to sleep. Verb action. Even you don't do anything, you sleep. This is action. So, 어디에서 자요? Where do you sleep? A, answer. 자요, sleep. Sofa. Sofa is the place. A, sleep. So, 소파에서 자요. 일해요. To work. 어디에서 일해요? Where do you work? 자, 집. I'm working at home. 집에서 일해요. 자, 주문해요. To order something. Order to order anything. 주문해요. 자, 어디에서 주문해요? Make sense. Where can I order? But this question, 어떻게 was make sense? How? How can I order? And then answer can be 저기. That of there. 저기에서 하세요. Please do this there. From there. 저기에서. 자, this is also a good way to practice like a short diary. 자, 오늘은 쉬는 날이에요. Today, 쉬다, the verb, rest. 날 is the day. 쉬는 날 means day off. Day off. 자, 이에요. To be. 자, 그래서 so 집에서 청소를 했어요. So I cleaned at home. At home. Home is the place I cleaned. 자, 오후에는 in the afternoon 산책했어요. To take a walk. Go for walk. Where? 공원에서 in the park. 공원에서 산책했어요. Okay? 자, 그리고 and 라면을 샀어요. I bought a 라면. Where? 마트에서 라면을 샀어요. Okay? 자, this is this particle. 자, place noun에서 indicate place of an action occurred. 자, 그런데 에서 까지. 자, in English, translate in English, from until to. Until to. 자, 그럼 봅시다. 자, 에서 is indicated the starting point. Starting point. 자, first one, range. 자, 창원. It's the my hometown in Korea, 창원. 자, 서울. So, 창원에서 서울까지, from 창원 until 서울. 자, first one, meaning. There's many meanings, okay? The first one, range. 창원에서 서울까지, range. Here. Okay? 자, second one, range of object. Range about object. 창원, 서울. From here until here. length of time. 자, 5 o'clock. From 5 o'clock until 6 o'clock. Length of time. 자, 그리고 the last one. 자, 어제, yesterday, 열쇠, key, 잃어버렸어요. I lost. 자, yesterday, I lost my key. 자, 그런데, but however, today, 오늘, 찾았어요. I found it. I found it. From where? I found it. From the bag. 가방에서. 가방에서. From the bag. 찾았어요. Next one. 한국은 Korea is 아시아에 있어요. In Asia. 자, 책에서 봤어요. So I know this and I saw this. I read this. I saw this. 봤어요. Where you see this? You saw this. 책에서. 책에서 봤어요. 자, then from here, I'm pretty sure there is someone who might wondering what's the difference between 에서 and 부터. 부터, 에서. 자, about this topic, I will prepare a new video, okay?